Recently, some Android users said, unfortunately, the Play Store shows not enough space or free up space when it comes to installing any apps or games from the Google Play Store. Now, if you want to install apps and keep getting this free up space or not enough space, you need to follow a quick way. To solve your problem, first you need to check your total storage information about your phone. So, open setting, tap about the phone, tap storage. Now check based on which part of the storage is taking more needed to clean it up. First, let's start with the unwanted junk files on your device. You can scroll down here, tap cleaner, now remove all the junk files. Now let's move on and follow the next process. Second of all, open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps. Now you need clear cache from all the apps that take large space on your device. For example, if I scroll down here, I can see some of my games are taking up largest space. Also, check out some of your social media apps. Facebook, for example. Now find out apps like that, and then tap on the apps. Tap clear cache, tap clear all data. After doing this process for all the apps, you now need to open your app library. Now find out apps that you don't use at all or rarely used. Just tap and hold it. Tap uninstall. Tap uninstall again. Now remove a couple of big apps. Next, remove files from other storage. So, open gallery, tap album, scroll down, tap trash bin. Now tap clear all. Now go back again, open the Google Play Store. Now you need to type file manager, please install it. Tap to open it, tap next, toggle access to manage all files, go back, tap storage analysis, tap more. This is going to show you the folder and files of the big size so that you can understand them and you can remove them from your phone. Now delete the folder that you don't need anymore from here. And also, you check the large file from here, which you can delete to free up your storage. Also, remove the recycle bin and tap clear cache file. After following all the processes thoroughly, you'll be able to free up your storage for your Google Play Store. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.